Hello there, I am here once again and today I am going to tell you how to play SD videos in your system. Either you are using Linux or Windows. If you are already using VLC player for playing your videos and not able to play the video properly, I recommend to use the another players, and I will show you how to use these players. I will tell you some two or three methods to play the SD videos. The first and easiest, I recommend you to download a player. Here I will show you. You can search for MPV Media Player. MPV Media Player. Here you can see the first link of this official site, mpv.io. From here you can download it. Here, according to your operating system, you select the one and download it. If you are using the Windows, you can download the player using any of this link. If you are using Windows, I will demonstrate you how to use. Click this link and it's opening. Here you can see there are many builds of this player, and if you are using 64-bit system, you can download from these links. If you are using 32-bit system, download from these links. Okay, these links are for advanced developer users, not for normal users. And if you are using the older version of Windows, like 7 or 8, you can try the older version of this MPV player, because if you use the latest one, the old Windows version didn't support the player. If you are using Windows 10, then you can easily download any of the latest version. If you are using old versions of Windows, you can download the earlier version of MPV player, and directly you can download it. It's downloading. It's almost 15 megabytes. I'm not downloading, I cancel it. You can download, and you get the zip file here. You can see this is the zip file, 7z compression. You can extract it, and it is like portable player. You need not to install this player. You can simply click the application launcher icon and the application automatically starts, and you can simply drag and drop the videos to play. I am very sure this player can play many of your videos that are not played by the VLC media player. If you are using the Linux, you can download from these links according your Linux distribution, or you can simply go to the software center, and here you can search for the MPV player. MPV player. Here you can see this MPV media player. I already downloaded it, and I can launch this from here, or I simply close it and search from here MPV. This is the player. you can simply drag and drop the videos and play. Like I will show you, I have a video here. Here the video. There is no video file currently. Here I will show the video. Like this is the 4K video demo. Here's the video. It's 4K video. You can see 60 FPS. Or I will show you the properties of this video. Here you can see the player is playing the video very smooth. You can see the real color and the real clarity of the video and the smoothness of the video. And now I am going to tell you the second method. If the MPV player is not able to play the videos, you can try another player. It's the KMP player. KMP player, and this is the official site. It's a Korean company player. If you are unable to understand, you can translate your site. I translate it to the English and you can see here. You can see it's available for Windows, Macintosh and for mobile. It's not available for Linux users. Windows users can download it. And I also assure you, this player can play all the videos in your system. It's downloading, but I'm not downloading right now because here you can see it's free of cost and you can easily download it and enjoy the videos. But I'm not downloading it now because I am using Linux and not able to install it, so I cancel it out. And the third and the final method that can resolve your problems and give you the great experience, and this is the Plex media server. Plex, you can search for Plex. And here you can see the first official link, Plex media server. You can download it from this official website. This is a media server. To download it, you have to sign in with your Google account, or you can register. You can directly sign in with Google account or your other social media account. Here you can see this is available on maximum type of devices: Apple, Android, Roku, Chromecast, Amazon, Windows. All, because it's a web-based application, it is able to run on any type of platform. It is not operating system dependent. You can easily download it from here. Okay, you can download by signing in, because I already signing in and downloaded it. You can see I am already signing in. Here you can see I'm using Linux. It automatically detects my OS, and From here, I select the operating system versions and download it. It's very easy to install. You can see for Linux it's .deb extension, and download, after download you can see in the app menus the server is running in the local host. You can see the local host, and to enjoy the video in the Plex server you have to create the playlist from here by clicking this add library or the plus sign. Here you can select if you are using to add movie or videos, click this movie icon, and you can give name of the playlist from here. After the name, you can browse the folder or the path where your media resides. Okay, I already added some media and I will show how to watch the media. Here I added my X-Men movie collections, and here the movie Deadpool. Here you can see this movie is in 4K HEVC, very high resolution, 2160 pixels. And I will show you how you can play the video in your system using the Plex. Here you can see it's loading. It's playing now, and in this method, if your system is not able to play this video, here is the option. You can change the video quality. Here you can convert the video live. While playing the video, you can convert it and reduce the overall video quality, and then your system can play it easily. Like it's currently playing here 4K to 2160 pixels, and now I will convert it to 480 pixels, and then you can see the overall quality of the media is reduced. It's loading. It take little bit. The videos. Here I'm again setting the quality to its original. It's loading again. It's almost done. You can see it's playing the video perfectly, and you can enjoy the video. It's 4K, so it's taking little bit more to load. Okay, then I think it will help you to play the videos, and you can enjoy the videos in your system. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. And on we'll go.
sideways till my shadow turns to sun rays and I